in the minds of the upper echelon of the political strata leadership, that certainly cast its rippling effect in the minds of the lower echelon, in the left, hands of the left, and in North Dinajpur it was in the hand of Congress. But this time, well, they are trying to make inroads and exerting their influence and mastering their all strength. So reported incident may be one reason of the violent activities, you know, Lepakshi.
All right, Anibhut. Thank you so much for bringing us those updates from Kolkata. Now, an active politician for over four decades, President Pranab Mukherjee today completed 1 year in office, a period that was marked by proactive